B-2 Spirit successfully released a Joint Air-to-Surface Standoff Missile Extended Range, or JASSM-ER, missile during a flight test. This will likely pave way for the stealth bomber to one day carry the potent cruise missiles in combat, according to a Northrop Grumman executive. The first release of the JASSM-ER from the B-2 marked the culmination of a series of 5 flight tests at Palmdale, California that took place from August through December 2021. Shaugnessy Reynolds, Vice President and B-2 Program Manager for Northrop Grumman, told Defense News in an interview. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes what happens when JASSM-ER gets integrated into a B-2 Spirit. Let's get started. This video is sponsored by the free-to-play military vehicle combat game War Thunder. We talk a lot about military vehicles on this channel, but what about trying them out for yourself? In War Thunder, you can choose from more than 1,200 playable vehicles from the 1930s to the 1990s and go to battle on more than 80 theaters of war. You can fly aircraft, helicopters, drive tanks, and command ships of all types and sizes, which have been carefully recreated from their real-world counterparts. It's available as a free download on PC, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One with cross-platform support. So grab your friends and give it a try. All viewers of Defense Updates that register using the link in the description below will also get a free premium tank, aircraft, or ship, and 3 days of premium account time as a bonus. The B-2 took off from Edwards Air Force Base in California, near Palmdale, Reynolds said. Northrop Grumman conducted the test with the Air Force's 72nd Test and Evaluation Squadron, which is based at Whiteman Air Force Base in Missouri and supports operational testing for aircraft, including the B-2. The test essentially validates that the B-2 could carry and launch the JASSM-ER. Reynolds said, "That enhances the B-2's features and shows why the B-2 is part of the nuclear triad for strategic deterrence." Northrop Grumman first announced the test in a release Thursday, about 8 months after it took place. The company said there was a lengthy process for getting the information approved for public release. During the initial flight tests last year, Reynolds said the company and the 72nd checked the electrical circuitry, weapon release functions, software, and other components necessary to integrate the JASSM-ER onto the B-2. JASSM-ER can be carried and released from the B-2's already existing internal rotary launching assembly, Reynolds said, so there will not need to be any modifications to that assembly. Reynolds said the development and operational tests proved the JASSM-ER would work in the B-2's current twin weapons bay. Reynolds said Northrop Grumman is meeting with officials from the Air Force soon in Dayton, Ohio, to discuss the timeline for integrating the JASSM-ER. The AGM-158 Joint Air-to-Surface Standoff Missile is a stealthy and highly precise surface-skimming cruise missile with a range of 230 miles, or 370 kilometers. It's developed and produced by Lockheed Martin. The JASSM integrates flip-out wings and a vertical tail. It's installed with a dual-mode penetrator and blast fragmentation warhead. It can carry warheads weighing up to 450 kilograms, or 990 pounds. The JASSM flies automatically through a predetermined route by using the onboard inertial navigation system that includes anti-jam global positioning system, AJGPS, and a ring laser gyro inertial measurement unit. Additional navigation and guidance features on the air-to-surface missile include an imaging infrared I2R seeker and automatic target correlator ATC for high precision strike rate. It can also carry powered low-cost autonomous attack system LOCAS submunitions, integrating a dual-mode laser detection and ranging LADAR system and a millimeter wave MMW seeker. JASSM can cruise with a subsonic speed. AGM-158B, JASSM-ER, is the extended range variant of AGM-158, JASSM. It has a range of 925-plus kilometers, or more than 575 miles. While a Teledyne J402-100 turbojet engine powers the JASSM, the JASSM-ER is equipped with a Williams International turbofan engine. B-2 Spirit was developed to take over the United States Air Force's, USAF, vital penetration missions, able to travel deep into enemy territory to deploy their ordnance, which could include nuclear weapons. The B-2 is a flying wing aircraft, meaning it has no fuselage or tail. The blending of low observable technologies with high aerodynamic efficiency and large payload gives the B-2 significant advantages over previous bombers. Stealth capability provides greater freedom of action as the bomber can evade enemy air defenses. As of today, no country has an operational bomber like the B-2 Spirit. B-2 Spirit has a maximum speed of Mach 0.95. The U.S. Air Force reports B-2's range as approximately 6,900 miles or 11,000 kilometers. B-2 has an excellent payload, which makes even a single one extremely destructive. It has two internal bays for ordnance and payload with an official limit of 40,000 pounds or 18,000 kilograms and a maximum estimated limit of 50,000 pounds or 23,000 kilograms. Air superiority is the key to modern warfare. U.S. military is by far the most well-equipped one in the world when it comes to ruling the skies. It has the best aircraft, very well-trained pilots, and many bases, as well as launch platforms including more than 10 aircraft carriers. To counter this, near-peer rivals of the U.S., like Russia and China, have developed sophisticated air defense systems as part of the Anti-Access and Area Denial (A2AD) strategy. Russia has deployed S-300 and S-400 and is in the process of operationalizing S-500. China has HQ-9 SAM. B-2's stealth profile enables it to get in much closer to these air defense systems than other aircraft, and from there it will be able to launch this deadly missile to neutralize these threats, as well as destroy enemy assets like command and control centers. It can be said that JASSM-ER with B-2 Spirit will be a terrifying prospect for rivals of the US. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.